lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing. And he's a proper leader now, too.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. He's played him through. It's Lacazette! Very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's loose. Who's getting there? Puts it out of harm's way.
And it's Lacazette.
Decent looking ball. Aubameyang managed to get it away. And it's been taken straight back.
Firmino.
Mane floats one over. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there.
Mohamed Salah sends it forward with interest.
Sticks in a foot to win it back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Ramsey.
Done very well to intervene.
Van Dijk. And it's Mane.
Milner. Going through. Through to the goalkeeper.
And the first 45 minutes
they can to get here.
Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled,
and indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. So we look out at the sea of red that is so deeply entrenched into the culture of the English game. This is... He's had a goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Rakitic.
Must needed to be better than that, and he knows it. It's a loose ball. He's
awarded a free kick.
Alexander-Arnold.
And it's Firmino. They're working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Rakitic.
Breaks on here.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Ter Stegen gets it away.
Milner
threads one through. Played back in. Rakitic. Good idea, just poorly executed. He's played him through. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Firmino plays it out to the flank.
Mane.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
He's got away. Drills one in. And out to safety. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Going through.
Now the cross. Goes for goal.
That was extravagant by any standard.
Robertson really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style.
The first 45.